my name is Allison Maurer. Welcome back. Today I'm going to show you one of the shakes that we make for recovery for when our athletes come through and visit us at the fueling station. So what I'm going to do is I'm making, with our smoothies, we make them with no added sugars or anything. It's just frozen fruit, milk. We either use 2% milk for our athletes that are trying to gain weight, skim milk for usually our female athletes or guys that are just trying to lean out. And then we use muscle milk. That's what we use as our added sweetener. So what I do, we have frozen fruit, and I pre-measure, and my students pre-measure in half cup serving sizes. That way it controls the quantity that we use, and it makes for a more consistent recipe. So I'm just gonna put in all my frozen berries and peaches, and then a little bit more than a half banana. I'm gonna fill this till it reaches the 16-ounce line on the blender. And this is a Vitamix blender that we use. It really chops things up pretty well. And then I'm gonna do 3 scoops of muscle milk. It depends on what the athlete is trying to accomplish as far as weight and body fat and that sort of thing is concerned. For guys, like I said, that are trying to lean out, we use skim milk, and we'll do 1 to 2 scoops of the muscle milk. For guys that are trying to gain, we do the 2% milk and then 3 scoops of muscle milk. So we just blend that up. Sometimes the peaches don't blend up so well. And this is what it looks like. Now you have a perfect recovery smoothie.